Welcome back to another session on wikiprocedure.com. This time we are going to see how to obtain a duplicate or a certified copy of +2 mark list. The link for our wikiprocedure.com to get details about the +2 mark duplicate copy or a certified copy is available in our site through the link which is provided below the video. This is the information which is available in wikiprocedure.com for duplicate copy. You have all the links, contacts, fees, information, and all the phone numbers. You can browse it and use it according to your need. And you will have a separate session for certified copy also. Please use it. And coming back to video, how to obtain a duplicate or certified copy of +2 mark list by wikiprocedure.com. List of items covered in this session: need for mark list, how to apply, documents required, who will apply for this certificate, procedure, online resources, fees, processing time, officers and contacts, and other information. Need for mark list. The higher secondary certificate +2 is an important public examination document for any student to pursue his or higher education. This certificate is issued after successful completion of public examination. This document also useful in getting scholarships, immigration clearance, and for applying studies abroad. So it is must to apply for a duplicate mark list. Note, the only difference between duplicate and a copy of a document is that duplicate certificate is valid throughout, whereas the copy of certificate is valid for a particular period. So it is important to keep such a high value document with utmost safety. How to apply? When the original document is untraceable, lost, one has to get the FIR copy from police station. The candidate should get the non-traceable certificate from the tahsildar concerned in case of natural calamity. If the document is tarred or damaged due to such a level that it can't be used, then the acknowledged the document should be done. Apply with self-address envelope as prescribed in the application form to the directorate. Students have to submit their application hard copy in prescribed format and have to attach all the documents as per asked by the Directorate of Government Examination, Tamil Nadu State, through the school they last studied. The loss of certificate will be published in Gazette by the DEO. A copy of notification will be sent to this office along with the application. He will be informed to collect the certificate on a particular date. Visit the office of the DEO along with the letter received to pick up the certificate. Documents required. Application form is available in the link and the Aadhaar card is must. Challan number from the challan on payment is to be written. A requisition letter to the controller of exam. A self-address stamped 30 rupees value should be enclosed to receive the notification. And an affidavit on rupees 20 with a non-judicial stamp paper from the notary public is must. Attach declaration by the candidate about the missing of the document. Candidate also have to give the complete information about the roll number, admit card number with exam year and center. Non-traceable certificate from police if lost, or lost letter from tahsildar in case of natural calamity should be provided. Any leftover pieces of the document it is not going to be used can be attached as a physical evidence, and in this case you don't need a police loss letter or a loss letter from a tahsildar or non-traceable certificate from police station. Endorsement from the school law studies is must. If the candidate has appeared in the private, then the endorsement from the school where the candidate did his or her 8th, 10th or 11th class should be enclosed. If department found any document missing, your application can be rejected. Who will apply for this eligibility? Those who appeared for a public examination from a school or from a private institution and got the mark sheet from the, but the mark sheet is not in possession due to missing, damage due to fire, flood and other natural calamity. Procedure. Once the candidate is aware of missing of his or her document, immediately he or she should contact the school where they finish their +2, then the school will advise to do the following steps. Get non-traceable certificate from police station on complaint. based on the above, get law certificate from Tahsildar, download application link provided in wikiprocedure.com, download affidavit format link provided in wikiprocedure.com, write a declaration letter to state the loss of your certificate, pay the fees by challan through the Treasury of State Bank of India, self-address envelope with stamp value of rupees 30 to receive the notification has to be enclosed. The procedure continues with attaching physical copy of the remaining damaged pieces of document if damage due to natural calamity has to be done. Submit the application form at the school where you studied lost along with the challan and certificate received from the Tahsildar office. School will send the document attested to concerned district education officer DEO after countersign. Once the authorities find the application is valid and all the details are cross-verified, the candidate will get intimation on when and where to collect the certificate. The candidate can collect the certificate by producing the letter sent from the directorate. Procedure for private candidate. For the private candidate who is appeared privately for the examination, those who completed their exam by private through tutorial or separately by self can follow this procedure. Missing of document, get the same non-traceable certificate or police station or from the Tahsildar. Based on the above, get law certificate from the Tahsildar. Download applications and fill up all the affidavits and give a self-declaration and pay the fees and provide the challan number. Give us a self-address envelope with 30 rupees value. Attach physical copy of the remaining damaged pieces if anything is available. In this case, you don't need a certificate from police or from Tahsildar. The applicant should be very certified by the head of the institution where the candidate has completed his 8th, 10th or 11th standard. This is the only one thing which he has to do, which differentiates from both the things. It has to be very cleanly done. Otherwise, it will be rejected. The application will then be submitted to Controller of Education. Over the authorities find the application is valid and all the details are cross-verified, the candidate will get intimation and the candidate can collect the document. Now, online resources. When I talk about online resources, the main link for details on duplicate certificate copy is available in our wikiprocedure.com, which you can find it here. So, this is the application which you can send it for getting the duplicate or the copies concerned, and link for application form is provided there, and the website for the controller of examination is also provided. You can very well use this link for all your doubts apart from something which is not able to understand from this point. So this is a contact list, which is also provided in our site, which you can use it very wisely. So this is the contact fees for the duplicate copy of mark list. A fees of 505 through challan for each session, and a fees for 755 for a triplicate copy, the third copy, second and third, like that. Remittance of fees should only be made through the Treasury of State Bank of India. Direct and private candidates, a fee of rupees 105 per session by challan. A remittance should be made through SBI or Treasury note. Postal order or banker's check are not acceptable. Challan need to be furnished in between on request, so the challan should be kept intact. Fees for certified copy of marklist, that is for the duplicate copy. This is for the certified copy. A fee of rupees 305 for the first time. A fee of rupees 405 for the second time. For remittance of fee should be only made through the Treasury of State Bank of India. Postal order, banker's check are not accepted. Challan need to be kept intact. Processing time. Usually the time period varies for case to case in respect of the year, place of school and so on. Still, minimum of 2 months and a maximum of 4 months is required. Offices and contacts. The head office is Directorate of Government Examination, College Road, DPA Campus, Nungambakkam, and the phone numbers are as such. And address for few of them are listed in the website, which you can access in our wikiprocedure.com. These are all the other contact information which is provided in the link. Coming back to video, other information. Validity. This document, meaning the duplicate document, is valid throughout the throughout, but the certified copy is valid for a limited period. This is the primary difference for this two certificate. Applicant is advised to fill the application on his own. Don't hand over the cash to any individual. Pay as prescribed and keep the challan safely. The moment someone comes to know about the missing of certificate, he or she should immediately make complaint of it accordingly, like in school, police station or in tahsildar office. Always keep scanned copy of your mark sheet in your email drives. Note, only students who passed their plus two class can obtain a duplicate copy if they are not having the first copy or the original copy. No student can get the second copy if they are already having original copy. If any student found having original and duplicate copies, the State Education Board of Tamil Nadu has the authority to take legal step. So we have explained the procedure for getting a duplicate or a certified copy of plus two mark list. And please use our site wikiprocedure.com to get all the links and contacts. And thanks once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com.